Hey up, you rancid spud you likes. Anyway, I've been hired to talk about this guy Steve with overdriving.com, although they can't spell it right anyway, and he's doing stuff with guitars. But the thing is, they've asked me to do this and I really don't know anything about guitars, so I'm just gonna sort of see what I can do. So anyway, he was picking up the guitar there and he's pulling something out the front of it. It's all long and thin and he's rambling around there. No, I don't know what, I can't see, his fingers are in, oh, he kind of pulled it and pushed it, just like that. Well, there you go. There's probably going to be some more of that. Oh, see, look, he's picked the guitar up again, and, oh, there's another one of them things. Yeah, and he's going to, I bet he's going to do exactly the same thing again. Look, here he goes. Oh, you can see it this time round. Must have a better cameraman than the last string. Oh yeah, that's much better. Look at that. That's lovely. That's gorgeous. It's like a wedding. But anyway, he's probably going to do another one. Oh, hello. That was like a clock. Oh, he's going super fast. It's like... Oh, it's amazing. It's totally amazing. I don't know what to say. Oh, we're back to normal now. What's going on? Oh. Well, that one definitely looks skinnier than the other one. I don't know why, but it is. He's doing something. Oh, look at that, eh? That reminds you of something, doesn't it? Know what I mean?
You didn't know it'd be like so much of an action movie, did you?
Yeah, it is an action movie. And you know what? There was a time when you could say, I love that swelling organ sound, and it wasn't considered rude. You know, in the days of Farfisa's and, Wurlitzers and Hammonds and that kind of thing, that was a perfectly normal thing to say. Anyway, oh, blimey, look at him go. Look at that, that's outrageous, that's like supersonic. Oh, he's cutting bits off now. Take it, he didn't need those. No, that looks like it. Oh, very pleased with himself. Yeah, it's excellent. Oh, God. I'm going to puke. What's that then? Oh, there you go. Oh, I guess that'd be the end. Guess I've done my job then. Awesome. Ta-da.